You must be delighted, another goal, another game against Celtic. Something about Celtic that brings out the best in you.
Obviously I'm happy to have played a part today and obviously get the equaliser. I enjoyed being out there today and obviously two goals against Celtic. It's a good feeling, you know, best team, one of the best teams in Scotland, and obviously two world-class centre-halves to score against them. It gives me a lot of confidence, yeah.
Just a goal to get us back on level terms, but a size 9 boot away of Mikael Lustig from maybe ending their unbeaten run.
I know, I just seen it drop to me, I thought, I just hit the target, and it's gone through Simunovic's legs. And then I just see Lustig coming over really and clear it off the line. Obviously, I thought it was in, but it wasn't to be.
Against a team like Celtic, to come back from 2-0 down must fill the boys with a lot of confidence. You've gone out there at 2-0 down. What's going through your head? Just go out there and do what you can do?
Obviously, I'll go out there and try and get a goal, get us back in the game, get the fans up on their feet. And FA thankfully done that and grew in confidence through it and finished strong. Obviously, we had the chance at the end maybe to win it. But we're happy to get back in the game and take the draw.
Against a team like Celtic, you've almost snatched the win at the end, but then they've gone straight up the other end of the park and Scott Sinclair could have won the game for them. Such was the nature of the play.
Obviously Celtic are a world-class team, you know, world-class players, international players, so you're always wary of them on the break, and that's football, you know. Towards the end it started getting a bit open, both teams wanting to win it, but we managed to stay strong and nearly sneak it at the end.
From your own point of view, you've come on as a substitute, you've scored again against Celtic, you're knocking on the door, you must be giving the manager a headache. Is it just a question for you, just keep working hard and he's got to make that decision?
Yeah, I think it's just be patient and obviously my time will come. Obviously the gaffer picks the best team for the games and puts on the subs that he feels that can change the game, and thankfully he put me on today, and obviously big game again Wednesday night and back here, so we'll see what happens, but obviously he'll pick his team for the game and I'll take it from there.
And from your own point of view, it must be great for your confidence. You've got Simon Murray alongside you on the bench there, but the manager's opted to go for you to give you the chance to pull something out of the fire.
Yeah, obviously it's a toss of a coin who can put on, and he puts me on and I've got a goal, so I'm happy with that. But obviously Simon could have gone on and scored as well. You never know what could happen, and that's just the nature of football. Obviously I've been put on and I just try to do what I try and do, score a goal, and thankfully that happened for me.
It speaks volumes for the spirit amongst the boys though, 2-0 down against a game like Celtic. You don't give up on it. You get up there, Effie scores, and then you bring us back level. And in the last 10 minutes there, it looked like we had a real push to try and win the game.
I know, obviously, we could have sneaked it at the end, and the fans got right behind us for the last 10, 15 minutes. And obviously, that gives you a wee extra boost for the last wee bit of the game. And unfortunately, we couldn't sneak it, but we'll take the draw.
The game's coming thick and fast, Rangers on Wednesday night. From your point of view, we spoke to the manager, he said he almost started you today. Fair chance that he might do on Wednesday, you look forward to that one?
Obviously if he picks me, and I'll look forward to that, and I'll go out and do my best and things like that, but he'll pick the best team, he'll put the team out on the pitch that thinks I can win that game, and if it's me then I'll hopefully repay him, but if not then hopefully I can come off the bench and do what I did today.